Welcome to the Fort Lauderdale Swap Shop. Today we will be doing a tour of the outdoor portion of the swap shop. It's huge. It goes back behind this building on the other side, about as far as you can see in each direction. We'll just kind of go up and down each aisle and just kind of give you a quick glance of everything that's offered for sale. We won't stop at any one place for any particular long time to look at anything, just so you can get a good overview. This is one of the largest flea markets in all of Florida. There's also an indoor portion, and we'll have that on another video, so please watch that too. Okay, let's adventure. There's a couple different areas to park here. Across the street is a parking lot that's pretty close, but it's $3. You just come across this bridge here. Parking back here is free. And you just walk up to the second floor. And you go right across there, and then you'll be in one of the buildings right on the other side. Okay, now we're gonna do the outside portion of the flea market. That's the inside, that's the end of the building. Please check out the indoor portion of the flea market. That's a separate video. Now we'll begin the outdoor portion. Okay, this is the parking area where you pay right here. Free parking is on the other side of the street. It's a huge flea market. It's one of the biggest in Florida, if not the biggest. You see, it's actually a drive-in theater. So these vendors may not be here every day. They each get a space, and then they set up their own tables. And then at the end of the day, they pack up and go home. So we're just gonna walk around, because there's all kinds of stuff here. Kind of like going to one big huge garage sale. We're just gonna walk up and down the aisles. Not gonna spend a lot of time looking at any particular item, just so we can try to show you a little bit of everything. So we have a lot of household items here at this booth. Same thing with this booth. Toys here. Yeah. Vacuum cleaners and other items. Shoes. They look like they're all new shoes. You need a blender. They've got them here. Coins. If you're a coin collector. Okay, more household stuff on both sides of the aisle here. And again, more household stuff. Here's some linens and bedding. Clothing, underwear, socks. Sewing machine. Oh, we did want to show you there's a snack bar. It's kind of right in the middle of the outdoor portion. That would be the same snack bar they would use for the drive-in theater. And it is open. And a bunch of hats coming up here. They all look like they have tags on them. They have items as low as a dollar here. And they even have mattresses.
She has white glasses.
You don't have that?
You have that one before, Peter Tosh. I have eyeglasses. I look good. When I police car.
Okay, they have appliances, refrigerators, stoves. There's a lot of food here. Food. Kind of has an oriental flavor there. We have somebody who'll bring the food to you. More clothes. Shoes. Boots right here. Okay, here we have some tools. I haven't seen too many tools yet. More housewares. Lots of food items here. Thank you.
vacuum cleaner. A couple of air conditioners. More food items. Household goods. One thing I have not seen a lot of is collectibles. It's an Xbox. Hey, boots.
This is one logo.
Oh, please ask for that.
Some more plants. I haven't seen any ladders yet. Here's the ladders. More tools here. Looks like a permanent booth that's here every week. We have some more blenders. Another sewing machine.
Hold on.
It's all $2. Buy two, get the third one free.
Hey, man, how you doing today?
Good, sir. How are you?
Very good, thank you.
Okay.
Hey, Brown. Brown. How much that big gray clock?
TVs.
What did he move it up? Move it back this way some more?
Couple pressure washers, and here's some bikes. We haven't seen any bikes today. Amplifiers and guitars. More tools over here. Some more bikes, fishing poles, definitely use those here in Florida. And we have some DVDs here. Haven't seen a lot of DVDs today. A little bit of everything here. Even get your Christmas tree here. Thank you. Generator. Tools. You need a wrench, you'll find one there, or a socket.
Double line.
Here's some work pants. $4. Okay, that just about does it. You can see the outdoor portion just seems to go on and on and on and on. They spread it out over the entire property. And if you look down there, it goes all the way back. And that's where we started, and we worked our way around. And then we hit this back corner back here. And that'll do it for today. So we hope you enjoyed the outdoor portion of the swap meet. Please subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos, including the indoor portion of the same flea market, which is all inside of that building there. Please subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, and check our other videos for other flea market videos and more, all from Florida. Thank you very much for watching.